And welcome back. It's time for Sunday Brunch. Joining us this morning is Chef Kevin Miller from Copper Kitchen. Good morning.
Good morning, Jennifer.
Good. You are making something that smells fantastic.
Oh, this is a great dish to make for your sweetheart this Friday for Valentine's Day. Coq au vin.
That's how you pronounce it.
Coq au vin.
Okay.
It's a classic French dish. It sounds, people are so intimidated by French. Mm-hmm. It's not difficult at all.
Not daunting. And it's chicken.
It's chicken. We've gotten some beautiful organic free-range chicken here. You can either get a whole chicken and cut it up if you want,
mm-hmm.
if you know how to do that. If not, get some breasts and get some thighs. Thighs are the best because they braise really well.
Okay.
And they get really beautifully tender.
So you put it in the pan.
A little olive oil, mm-hmm. skin side down. You're going to get that crispy skin.
I'm going to tilt it up just a little bit just so we can see for the camera what it's doing.
You're going to get that beautiful mm-hmm. crispy skin.
And how long do you want to do that for?
Well, once that, you're just going to get color on that. Mm-hmm. Once that is brown, then you're going to add your vegetables.
Oh, yeah.
Some whole garlic cloves, carrot, onions.
Mm-hmm.
Throw some herbs. I have some fresh rosemary and some beautiful thyme. And then you're going to get a little color. This is all developing flavor. The caramelization of the chicken and the vegetables. It's all like building a foundation. Some red wine. The red wine of your choice. Traditionally, it's done with a Burgundy.
Nice.
You can use a Merlot. Any good full-bodied red wine.
It just smells so good.
Put the chicken back in here.
Mm-hmm.
Put it in the oven. You want to slowly cook this. So once you bring it up to the simmer, mm-hmm. put it in like a 300-degree oven.
Really? Okay.
For like 2 hours.
Okay.
And it's going to be amazing.
And then it's going to look a lot different when you're done.
It is going to look a lot different.
Through the magic of television.
Look at that sauce.
It's going to have this nice, dark, rich color in there. And that's just after
2 hours. So rich, yeah.
That looks so good.
Isn't that beautiful?
Oh, yeah, that looks excellent.
And it's just an amazing dinner this time. You know, winter, it's a winter meal.
So you have all that juice in there, and then in the meantime, you're also cooking mushrooms.
Yeah, just saute some. I have some oyster mm-hmm. mushrooms and some cremini's.
Can you get oyster mushrooms anywhere?
You should be able to find the oyster mushrooms okay. At your more upscale grocery stores, mm-hmm. which there's many up around
Baltimore.
Do
they taste different than regular
mushrooms?
They do. Mushrooms?
All mushrooms taste differently.
Okay.
Absolutely.
All right, so you do the mushrooms.
Yep.
And you have the mashed potatoes.
We have this potato puree.
Ooh.
This is called a pomme mousseline in French. Basically, it's just potatoes that we run through a ricer,
uh-huh.
or you can use a whisk.
Okay.
And butter.
Lots of butter.
That's
a whole stick?
And butter is emulsified. A whole stick.
Go for it, baby, because if you're going to do it, go all the way.
Yeah, absolutely. A mashed mm-hmm. potato will be fine. Roasted potatoes are great mm-hmm. for this dish, too. Or
and
noodles.
This is what you're serving on the side for it.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then the finished dish is here.
Oh my God, that looks so
amazing. And
we're gonna
put a couple mushrooms on it.
All right, we've had several people while you've been here today asking where we can find your restaurant, but we can't find your restaurant.
No.
You are a caterer.
Yep, Copper Kitchen is a full service catering business. We'll do anything small to large weddings. We just did an event for 800 people at the Enoch Pratt Library.
Right.
2 weeks ago.
That's awesome. And just last night you cooked this dish.
We
for
did.
A private dinner party.
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh yeah, big hit.
Big hit.
All right.
You guys are going to get to taste this and tell me what you think.
And we will taste it. And we want to tell you, if you would like a copy of today's recipe, just log on to our website, WBALTV.com, and click on food.